Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Cinderella, behind the scenes. So good to be back, getting ready for Cinderella.
I think everyone's got the, you know, what's the word? I can't think of the word. Talent.
We're doing a lot of choreography. So we've been looking at the beginning, the opening, and my big entrance, which is pretty sweet.
Yeah, we were expecting a big spectacle this year.
And we've got a little something tucked up our sleeve. And when I say little, I mean enormous, giant, the size of a big thing.
Very busy as well. We've had our photo shoot, people working hard, people doing the marketing, doing the photography, doing everything backstage.
So I think people are excited.
And loud?
Yeah.
And that loud as well?
Yeah, loud. I'm sure the set will be amazing after all the drilling that I'm hearing.
You know you're doing a good job if it's noisy.
Right, okay.
Yeah, if you don't do a bit of hammering and a bit of brrrr, then it's not quite the same.
It went really, really well. I'm very hot and sweaty now.
Okay. And bye.
Bye.
I didn't do anything, so it was good for everyone else.
Very good. I'm very sweaty.
Okay, let's get a
close-up. I'm not sure if
that.
You can tell.
So you've got a little microphone.
How did it go, Izzy?
It was great. I can't sing key changes, but we knew that. Well, I knew that.
Okay.